Good morning. Myself, Dr. Manju Bhargavi, Assistant Professor, JFGC, Madhugiri. Today, I would be talking on the paper redemption of preference shares, journal entries, and also problems for redemption of preference shares out of divisible profits from Corporate Accounting 1 for BCom students. Let's see the topics which I would be covering is introduction, meaning, problems of redemption of preference shares at premium, and journal entries and balance sheet after redemption. We'll just look into the introduction of the chapter. In this chapter, the problems on redemption of preference shares at premium, at par out of divisible profits, and redemption also out of divisible profits will be explained. Journal entries will be shown and the capital redemption account will be explained. Meaning, redemption of preference shares at premium, at par, means the shares will be redeemed on the premium mentioned. We have seen, first we have to create the journal entry for providing the premium on redemption of preference shares. If the preference shares are redeemed at premium, that is premium on redemption, being a loss must be provided for out of securities premium and out of divisible profits. If the security premium is insufficient, then the following entry is shown. Security premium account data, divisible profits account data to premium on redemption of preference shares account. This will be the journal entry passed. And then just look into one illustration problem. We have the balance sheet, share capital. First look at the liability side. You have share capital, 4,000 equity shares, and then 1,000 redeemable preference shares fully paid, and security premium also we have, and one liability, that is creditors, totaling 8,25,000. And coming to asset side, non-current assets and profit, plant and machinery, furniture, investment, and current assets, creditors, cash bank. This is the balance sheet of a company as on 31st March 2015. Now we'll just see the what are they asking us to do from this balance sheet. There are two topics. One is the company decided to redeem its preference shares at premium of 10%, and for this it made a right issue of 10,000 equity shares of 10 each at par. And one more point, assuming that the shares are fully taken or paid for, and journalize the transaction and prepare the balance sheet after redemption. So first we'll see the journal entries which we require to pass. Preference share capital account data to premium on redemption account data to shareholders account. 10% premium on the amount they are going to redeem at premium at the rate of 10%. So we will be adding to the original amount. And for receiving it, we say cash or bank account data to equity share capital account. First, we need to transfer the money to the share capital account, preference share capital account, before we pay them. And the third journal entry will be security premium account data to premium on redemption account, being premium on redemption adjusted. So finally, we will be paying the preference shareholders at the premium of 10%. The journal entry would be preference shareholders account data to cash or bank account, that is 1,10,000, being cash is paid to the preference shareholders. And we'll just see how the new balance sheet will look. If you look at the balance sheet, the asset side, that is the first half, you won't see the preference share again because it's been already paid off, it is redeemed. So what else will be left in the balance sheet? Equity share capital and premium, because 10,000 we have adjusted for redeeming, and then only 10,000 is left, and the creditors as usual. Looking at the asset part, asset you have plant and machinery account, furniture account, investment, debtors, and cash, that is the excess amount. So total 8,15,000. This is how the balance sheet looks. Well, students, thank you so much. This is all we are covering in this session, and we'll see further information in the next session. Thank you for your cooperation.